dedi. What happened here?
I'm not going to say to you.
No? Okay. Go ahead.
Good morning. Kiran Singh, President of the Greater San Fernando Area Chamber of Commerce. We have just unfortunately witnessed the brutal murder, what appears to be a brutal murder of a young gentleman employed at Eaton Jewelers by young bandits, criminals, who have infiltrated the downtown commercial district of San Fernando. And we are deeply saddened. We, of course, feel for the family who have now have to bear this sorrowful experience. But the TTPS, we expect that they will be on the job to ensure that the criminals are brought to justice in the shortest time possible for this heinous and grievous crime that just happened on High Street, San Fernando.
What time this occurred?
Happened approximately 20 minutes ago.
20 minutes. Is it is a male, female?
It's a young gentleman. Hello.
Coming to block us off,
eh? Well, this is just another unfortunate murder of a young man who obviously panicked and didn't know what to do. In light of ruthless, heartless murderers. Where are we going to call them? Right on your Saturday morning, or in the middle of High Street. You're looking at his brother here in tears. People stand up and shop at home. How could this happen here in the middle of High Street at this time? I don't want to make a special of the EU here. This is people keeping their stores, protecting property, protecting their goods. This is very important. And we way the goods are on display, it's easy for us not to avoid. If you look at this scenario where they have the right companies to be here and more than one of you want, and come into play somewhat. And look at your entry because it makes it difficult. This is very easy to do as a channel. This is so sad and so forgetting this by finding out about there is some positive inside there. Let me do it for us.
Thank you.
Tell him
make a request to via my email address and
diaspora@gmail.com.
Ian, make a request via my email address pandiaspora@gmail.com. Pandiaspora, like Steve Pan, diaspora@gmail.com. And I'll send it for you, okay? Yes. You
won't mind them.
462-2738. Okay. All right.
Okay, yeah, okay. No problem.
Thank you.
Ina? Talk to me.
I can't talk to you, nothing.
Is your son?
Yes.
What is he to you?
My brother.
Your brother? How did this happen?
I don't know the details, but I know he was working here. He used to sanitize and normal. And
yeah.
Spoke to him this morning. He said he had to come to work. And the shot him, I believe, is a robbery or attempted robbery. I don't know.
How old is he?
He's 33.
33. And where did he live?
He's dual. His mom, but our mom is Trinidad and my father is Venezuelan.
Okay.
So he had dual. He used to live in Benny and Trinidad, one camp.
Okay.
He had dual.
Mm-hmm. What is his name? What is his name?
Andy Macias Hussein.
And
age? 33.
What is it happened?
Based on the, I don't have no facts, but what I heard was that when I know he used to work here, he used to sanitize and sell. And I believe it's an attempted robbery, and I don't know, maybe it went wrong and he got shot.
You have a picture of what he looked like before he died?
Not at this point.
How long you worked there?
Sorry?
How long you worked there?
I believe he's working here since November.
Yes, you report again. Tell us his name again, his name is?
Andy Macias Hussein.
Thank you. Thank you.